Understanding and practice of volunteering varies across different youth work contexts. At European level, the concept is rooted in 20 years of experience within the European Voluntary Service. In the European Solidarity Corps, volunteering is a full-time, unpaid solidarity activity, abroad or in a home country, which engages the volunteer from 2 weeks to 12 months in a broad range of fields. It benefits the volunteer in terms of personal, educational, social, civic and professional development, and it should also benefit the hosting community by addressing local needs. Volunteering neither a formal education course nor a vocational training activity, and it cannot substitute jobs or traineeship opportunities. Access to volunteering must be free of charge and open to anyone, with a fair and transparent selection process in place. It cannot be based on previous qualifications or special requirements, and it should be fully inclusive of all young people. To support young people with fewer opportunities in accessing volunteering, there is a possibility for shorter volunteering periods between 2 weeks and 2 months. Such projects can request additional funding in order to offer a stronger inclusion dimension. Volunteering in the Corps is supported through additional activities, such as advanced planning visits or complementary activities, which can include seminars, job shadowing, coaching, and more. They are meant to support projects in reaching a stronger impact, wider awareness, and better recognition of the learning outcomes. There are two types of possible solidarity activities in the framework of the European Solidarity Corps. 1. Individual volunteering that can last between 2 weeks and 12 months. Individual volunteering can take place cross-border or in the volunteer's country of residence. 2. Volunteering teams that can last between 2 weeks and 2 months. Up to 3/4 of the total number of volunteers can be from the hosting country. The following activities are funded through three types of projects: volunteering projects, volunteering partnerships, and volunteering teams in high priority areas. Volunteering projects is the most common type of project. They allow for one or a combination of two or more activities, including individual volunteering, volunteering teams, advanced planning visit, and complementary activities. Volunteering partnerships are designed for experienced volunteering organizations to apply for funding projects lasting longer than those under volunteering projects. This provides organizations with a simplified format for implementing several volunteering activities. Volunteering partnerships can implement the same activities as volunteering projects, except for the complementary activities. A special kind of projects are the ones falling under the volunteering teams in high priority areas. These are group projects for short-term, high-impact interventions aimed at tackling policy priorities decided yearly at the EU level. For example, European cultural heritage, social inclusion, and response to environmental and climate challenges. They can include advanced planning visit and complementary activities, and at least one volunteering team activity involving a minimum of 10 participants per single activity and 40 participants per project. All volunteering projects consist of a preparation phase, a practical implementation phase, and a follow-up. They are built on a partnership involving organizations with a host role and others with a supporting role, each with their specific tasks. In both cases, organizations need to have a quality label for volunteering or to hold a valid Erasmus Plus volunteering or European Voluntary Service accreditation. Both roles are requested for an individual volunteering activities project. Even for in-country activities and volunteering teams, when the supporting organization is not required, it is still highly recommended. Access to volunteering for young people is through registering on the European Solidarity Corps portal, from which organizations select their volunteers. Many exciting volunteering opportunities are just a few clicks away.